Guys, Marlo. So today I'm gonna play Hunger Games on the It's Cherry and Harry server. This is in the map Futurist. And if you guys wanna join my server, I forgot it, but to put it in the description for the video I said it. But I'm gonna put it in this one if I don't forgot. It is with Hamachi, but I will make a tutorial, like I already said. It's just very easy, but then you can join, but I just want to say that the server isn't always open and not on specific hours, just normally the whole day only. Like, I don't know which country you guys are, so I don't know what your time is, but probably if you guys got the same time as me, then it's okay. Like, now it's night for me, I will. Doesn't matter. So normally if I'm playing with Marlowe 8 and Hungry Bugger or the Duplicates or Noah, you guys can join. Like, now it's still open. Guess just oh Betty. And I'm just just the 10 first people to join while I am online get a free Titan rank. That is the highest rank on the server. I know on other servers the Titan rank normally costs like over $200, but on my server to start, I'm gonna just start at $50 for the Titan rank. It is very cheap in if you see in, like, this server. The Hero Prime rank, the highest, is like I think $150, but on a fiction server that I played, there was the highest rank $200. So, and there are like no people on it, so it's just amazing for factions. The faction server is you can join it and so and stuff, but it's not done. Because I'm the spawn, we are making the spawn in the shop now, and you can buy monster spawners and stuff. So I will show you everything. And so that was basically it for the server. So now on survival games, keep getting food. And if you guys, it's not done yet, because if you join, like, now you can't use the comments of plugins on every world, like the faction plugin, you can't use those comments on the world of the hub or other worlds, but you can still see them, and I'm going to fix it. But I don't know, I just need to find a plugin for that. And I was trying to make a plugin for survival games, but I just found a very good one that is very easy. But if the server gets really, really famous, I'm gonna make our own plugin. And if you guys join, you guys can always help if you guys want. If I'm online. So don't trust anybody. And you can get OP, but you can ban me, Marlello 8, or other people that are OP. So I just want to say it. So, and if you try, I can see it with my because I run the server. I don't see it in the chat. Only I can see it with my thing. It's just thing to run the server. And there I can ban everybody with and the op and stuff. So if you guys don't need to try to take over the server because you can't. So that was basically it. Okay. Oh yeah, why I always go up here? There's nothing here. Let's go find some people for you guys. We are making the walls, but there's a stupid glitch that always happens. This arena just totally gets destroyed when I am Oh, one hot, one shot, one kill. She's like, oh, what the? That was so close. Over here, down. Nothing special. So, okay. Where are you guys? I need to kill them. I need PvP. Because if you guys see it, I'm a paka. I changed my skin to a paka. I know. So I don't like cooked fish. Paka needs PvP. Let's say meat and spawn. So I can kill them. Oh, need to kill one player, then a sudden death begins. Yeah. Okay. Oh, there he is. Kill him, kill him, kill it. No. Why? Why, oh, why? Why me? Okay, let's do another one fast. Oh, everything is full. You know what? Let's do a one in the Quiver fast for you guys. That's our own dead shit. One in the Quiver. Okay. Where are people? Oh, that one. Okay, 10 seconds. Perfect time. Join it on the perfect time. Boom! Boom! Just beating everyone. This is nice, because normally, always when I record, I suck, but now I'm beast moding. Okay, we need people. What the fuck? How did that miss? Such a hacker. What? Come on, always in the back. I hate that. That guy was here. What the fuck? How can he hit me? What the fuck? Come on! Come on, I can't even hit him! That just isn't fun. Like, there was a guy, a VIP, his name was XX, Hacker XX, and he was a hacker. Because every time he jumped to a side, you shoot an arrow to that side, and then suddenly he goes to the other side. You need to hit him 1,000 times to kill him with your sword. And you kill him to hit him, so... Come on, I hate spawn killers. They are so gay. Come on. Seriously? Stupid campers. Okay. Boom! Owned. Get wrecked. Boom! Oh my God! Again. What? the fuck? How does he got two arrows? Just couldn't move my mouse. Boom. Get wrecked. I'm a boss boy. Nope. I'm the boss. Okay. Noobie. Need to find some people. I need to find them now. Oh. How the hell? Oh, missed. Oh, get wrecked. Okay, I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna fight. Okay. Oh, nope. Boom! Get wrecked. Nope. Oh, come on. I hate when people just... when you're fighting and then suddenly somebody came in to fight. Like that. And this happens. That is just like, fuck you. Go home. And fuck your mom. Okay, let's kill him with PvP. How much health he got? What the hell? Serious? How much health he got? Oh. Check back, check. Need. What the f- What a hacker. Not gonna give him that kill. What the fuck? Hackers. Disconnect. So I hope you guys like... Oh wait. No, for another time. So I hope you guys like it. Leave a like, subscribe. Remember, my name is Marlo73. Peace out.